Just waiting for the next train to Rotherham.
Isn't it? Black over there?
Oh, bloody hell.
That's all I need.
Only one thing you can do at a time like this. Oh, here we go. I'm drinking on the train, just drinking on the train. What a wonderful feeling, I'm off my tits again. I'm laughing on the empty cans, stacking up in front of me. I've got vodka in my blood, and I'm dying for a pee. Just one more whiskey chaser, and I won't be able to talk. I'll change to gin and Doncaster, and I'll be on the last train to York. I'll nip to the buffet to stock up on Stella and whiskey again. I'll see me drinking and puking on the train. Oh yes! From Glasgow to Perth, on Waterloo to Crewe, I've still got some Johnny Walker's villages left downtown. How many of you see me fly through Wigan with a look of disdain, throwing bug rolls from the window, cause I'm drinking on the train.
Oh, he's pissed his face off.
I don't think anyone will be as pissed as you will. When the transport police arrest me, I'll plead that I'm insane. Then crack open another can and continue drinking on the train. What do you think of that?